Welcome to the Kids Zone channel, children. I am going to tell you now the continuation of the conjunction sentences. I went to a market. I saw a joker. And the options are whereas, where, whenever. So the answer is I went to a market where I saw a joker. Where is the answer? He bought a laptop - a bag for it. Options, but, because, as well as. So he bought a laptop as well as a bag for it. This is the answer. He came here - you can meet him. So that, until, why. He came here so that you can meet him. So answer is so that. He hurried the situation, hurried to the station - missed the train for but are. So, he hurried to the station but missed the train is the answer. Okay, we can go to the sentences of examples of sentences of adverbs. Fill in the blanks with suitable adverbs. Lata danced gracefully. Then I will meet my sister tomorrow. She - plays with her friends. She never plays with her friends. It is - hot. It is terribly hot. James coughed - to attract attention. Loudly to attract attention. He plays the flute excellently. She was walking slowly. His jokes are always - funny, very funny. You don't - care, do you? You don't really care, do you? My grandmother always smiled once cheerfully. Read the sentences, put the observes in the correct place. He ran quickly. The newspaper arrives daily. We - see John, seldom see John. He ate the chocolate cake greedily. He is - late for work, often late for work. These are the adverbs. They go to dinner weekly. He - gave us the money generously. The boys are - to the floor, on the floor. We take a vacation at least once annually. Mary fell down. So, we can see the adverbs of manner, quickly, greedily, generously, adverbs of time, daily, weekly, adverbs of frequency, seldom, often, annually, and adverbs of place, on. Okay, children, if you like this channel, press the like button, press subscribe to the channel.